Tokyo's first panda cub, born in captivity in 24 years, has died from pneumonia less than a week after its birth. The zoo's director wept as he made the announcement to the public. The cub was found motionless on its mother's belly. According to zoo officials, when the cub was breastfed, it may have inhaled milk into its lungs and respiratory organs, resulting in pneumonia. Felipe Maya, CBSNews.com.